Today's video is a Star Wars Destiny game played on the tabletop simulator platform. This video and others like this one are possible thanks to viewers like you. Please show your support with a like and subscribe, and be sure to hit the bell notification icon so you don't miss any new videos. If you want to get involved with the channel, consider becoming a channel member. There are many benefits to channel membership, including access to our Discord, exclusive deck tech and strategy videos, and the opportunity to help create channel content. I want to sincerely thank all our channel members, as I truly couldn't do this without your support. You guys rock. Go Commando. Hey folks, how's it going? Here playing some casual Destiny. I've got Bo and Gatan. We're facing a mill deck, so we have Espionage, Luminara, and Padme. So let's see how this goes. We need upgrades fast. Actually, yeah, we'll keep that one. There we go. All right, good luck. Whoops, that's the wrong window. That would be the Windows window. All right, so Mission Never Ends is basically worthless. I rolled a 4-4, so okay, do it again. Okay, that's 8, so his. So he doesn't get the shields. And then, right, because Espionage, right? Yeah. Nice. Oof. Sure, so it's 2, right? Yeah, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get her out. About right. Play a mill, that's about right. Oh, that's a great roll for him. And that is what? Discard a card from an opponent's hand. Sure. Jeez. All right, so that's 12 cards in discard. First turn. One of them, well, two of them put there by me. Actually, I want to put it on Kira. Okay, fair enough. All
Does he blow it up? Does he blow it up? Doesn't have enough for blowout yet, so. But who needs when you just. Come on. Really? The problem with playing mill is, or playing against mill, right, is that, like, if you're playing in combat, you don't necessarily care. I mean, not necessarily. Yeah, you know, shields are useful, but they're not, right? And that's what I'm saying, right? So, like, shields and other stuff is often useful. There we go. Sinking shields, man. Headstrong. Press start, remove a character die. Enough. Deck is down, two more shields. One melees are worthless. Godman's got a discard, so. GD, okay. Keep chucking for discards. Lots of rerolls. Needs a special. There, you got it. Thank you.